Arya and Ezra could be on the road back to coupledom, and a highly anticipated bromance is heating up. It's all par for the course on Pretty Little Liars, and Clever TV has your full recap on last night's episode titled Crash and Burn Girl. As usual, a ton went down in last night's episode, but we really want to focus in on the nitty-gritty and get down to business by talking about the new bromance on Pretty Little Liars. Finally, Keegan Allen and Tyler Blackburn filled us in on this at the beginning of season 4, and now the Caleb and Toby team-up is in full effect. The dynamic duo gets sleuthy trying to find Redcoat and also figure out Wilden's death. Now, as helpful as it was to see the Little Liars' main men really dig into the mystery, we were more focused on how cute they were. Do we spy a new Nancy Drew or Hardy Boys pair here? At any rate, the guys end up at a small airport, and ultimately we see a worker give a cup of hot coffee to who we can only guess is A, and then there's a pair of women's sunglasses on the table. So does this mean that A, or at least the latest member of the A-team, is a girl? Now, on that note, did anyone else recognize the blonde worker guy at the airport? Hello, that's Jenna's date to Wilden's funeral. Crazy coincidence? I guess not. Nothing, guys, nothing is ever coincidental on Pretty Little Liars. Plus, the sunglasses and the walking stick at the table, I mean, that has Jenna written all over it. Now, in other great news, we think, or at least we are hoping, that Arya and Ezra could be on the road to redemption. That might sound just slightly dramatic, but this is Ezria we're talking about, people. Now, Ezra might be working his way back into Arya's heart, or at least we hope so. He helped get her brother Mike off the hook with the school principal. Well, it might not be a total love connection, but this is definitely giving us some hope. Now, a ton more went down, of course, between Mrs. Marin still being in jail and a car crashing into Emily's living room. And then there was Hannah just crying a lot. Just your basic day in Rosewood. So what are you guys most excited about? The adorable bromance between Toby and Caleb, or the possible reconciliation of Ezria? Give us your thoughts below, and if you love PLL as much as we do, make Clever TV your ultimate source for news and exclusives, and you can do that by subscribing to our channel on YouTube. I'm Jocelyn Davis. Thanks for watching.